Here we go again. Check it out. Y'all, how you gonna approach this track, man? Straight up, man. All the way to the hole. Yeah, that. MCs get bleeding. I get blooded and tutted in my buddy. My sudden, my tutted, my tut, my lovely. Gonna get dubby, dubby, dub, dubby. I don't know no MC that can hold a rhyme cold as I do when I sign on the line. I sign on the line cause I got a backwards experience of how I did it when I did it on a set. I got an ulterior motive to blow up. If I'm not blowing up, I don't need this stuff. But I heard there was a lot of rappers that made a lot of money. So I gotta do it big cause I'm used to trying to get a lot of money. But how much is enough? I call your bluff. In 2000 I was talking enough stuff. Talking about being a decamillionaire. Grab the bottle. I'll take any fluid it takes to get to that level. But then again, how you gon' mebble the nebble, the nebble, the nebble, the vessel? Bebble the devil, the double, the treble. Let me give you an experiment facts. That nigga Jigga, he's 300 mil racked. That nigga Master P made 661 over his experience in the Guinness Book of World Records. That's a lot of millions, so check it. The nigga Puff is at 500, doing it real. Dr. Dre sold this, bought that. Beats came out, he sold again, marked it up. Bought it back, half of his stuff, now he's 350 million. That nigga Gucci man last year made 1.3 million. Now what the fuck you expect me to do? I don't understand how these numbers is working out true. So either this 100,000 bezel watch, cause I know where to get the diamonds on the low, thanks boss. That other toss, that other the Ross, and somebody's doing some fibbing with the sauce. Cause either you got this or you don't. Either you selling, going, driving in, or you won't. Cause it takes me 17 hours to get halfway across. And I never lost. I take the bid anytime I can. Can of spam. Don't make me resort to going in your financials, man. It'll take me an hour of hacking. I'll hit you real financials and see who your backers is backing. Or they might just be doing it good. Your boy Donald Trump, they said was worth 3.5. That was in 2000. He was pissed off alive. I'm telling you now. He said he was worth 7 bill. Damn. So who's back to Gucci? 1.3 in the millions for a Yuri? And he got more jury? Come on, dog. Somebody ain't selling his story. So he must have been in the trap that he talks about so often. Good thing is, I'm loving Gucci so often. No, don't think bad. Think great. I'm thinking straight. Maybe somebody will call me and tell me about that.